Explosions erupt and fire breaks out at an apartment building. There are mass casualties, but rescuers are quick to respond. This is a simulated emergency as part of Exercise Ukraine 2015, and a medical team from the U.S. Army provides on-site triage. NATO is co-hosting this exercise, and this triage team gets to use a specialized NATO technology.
This is the telemedicine system, and so actually I'm waiting for a consult with a neurologist to evaluate this gentleman's pupils to make sure the reaction time is correct.
The telemedicine system allows medical specialists to lend expertise when and where it's needed the most, without having to be on scene.
The concept of taking telemedicine across the globe is not something that's new, and the concept was when we respond to disasters, usually there's lots of different countries and lots of different civilian and military operations ongoing. And so the plan was to build a uniform platform that anyone could tie into and reach back either to their own country doctors or experts around the globe.
The telemedicine kit consists of laptops, cameras, and a satellite uplink. The doctor on scene shares a secure connection with the specialist and can even send live vitals.
This is the first field test, if you will, of that concept. So here we have U.S. military using the technology to reach out to Romanian civilian physicians in Trigomori, Romania.
Telemedicine can help NATO professionals make right decisions and save lives. Staff Sergeant Tristan McIntyre, Lviv, Ukraine.